and miraculously disappear with the future actions. My reaction is unmemorable, but I recall some sick satisfaction. Stomping myself to death, drowning my face in sewer water, pulling out my hair cause my mind is a substance that the world alter. High enough pollution, regurgitate meaningless fluids and ruin incoherent consumption. My function's constantly ruined. The future holds nothing for me but an unknown tombstone. My possessions will possess an evil. Guess I won't die alone until to reach a positive end. And it's a low simplicity that I can feel it, even if it's 300 volts of electricity living in mayhem. 666 notches in left field. Life is a living man in the kill, though I stay at ease with my 32 degree on the reeds.
To reach the bottom of a fifth of beat leader, rare breeder, bad ass cheater, low class merchant, besmirching, churching, planning ideology, searching for solitude and sin, living cordon crew, little devil virgin, on my shoulder with the slaughter thoughts, caught hell, since the first time pop fell, release me from myself, Elvin, to six surroundings I chose, hounding those weaker, living for sneakers and reaper, finding the climb out of this hole, deeper and steeper than I can to take on, I wallow in the fucked up fuck hollow, swallow no pride. Going on, half cocked at the smallest hint I call. No sorrow, I don't beg, I steal and borrow. Pay you back if I live, like Adam been deceived by my rip. Forget legit, my wages are garnished, my reputation tarnished. When my time knocks, I'll probably get a pie box with no varnish.
Shadows.